Hi Anouk.
Hi Mehmet.
Welcome to this let's play of Bully, or as it's known outside of the US, Canis Canem Edit. They originally changed the name due to the controversy that surrounded the development of the game when it was first announced back in 2006. The game was developed by Rockstar Games, which are the same guys behind games like Grand Theft Auto, which, as you might know, doesn't have a stellar reputation when it comes to being a kid-friendly game. So when this game was announced and it was by the same developers, GTA, and the game itself was called Bully, you can imagine that some of the groups, especially parents, were not exactly thrilled, as they thought it might be a game that glorifies bullying. Luckily, it all turned out to not be that bad. Some media outlets received some advanced copies and they were generally positive about the game even before release. And in the end, it received, I think, a T for teen rating in most countries, instead of mature. And it actually turns out to be a pretty fun game. So, I guess let me show you around. In this game, you play as little Jimmy Hopkins here, as you can see.
He's a lovely name.
Yeah, he's a bad kid, actually. He did some bad things, but he has a tough family situation. His mother is not a very loving woman. And he's been expelled, pretty much expelled from every school he ever went to. And now he's ended up here at Bullworth Academy, in the town of Bullworth. And this is just a terrible school. So you have a lot of kids here that bully other people. The teachers are terrible. And somehow Jimmy has to try to survive in this dog-eat-dog world.
No, poor Jimmy.
Yeah, poor Jimmy. So there's a lot of different groups in this school. And you can gain and earn respect by completing missions for these different groups. So you have the bullies, obviously. You have the preppies, the nerds, the jocks, and the greasers. And also the townies, I think, is another group which is outside of the school. But you can also lose your reputation with these groups if you do things that are bad for them. So I'm actually, right now, I'm in pretty bad standing with the bullies. And I'm in a pretty good standing with the nerds because I've been helping them quite a bit and the bullies don't like that. And of course you can also be mean to other kids, but in general the goal of this entire game is that actually Jimmy kind of wants to change the entire school system. So he wants to get rid of the bullies and he wants to get rid of the teachers that are really bad. And he wants to, you know, help this school become a better place.
Bring world peace.
Yep.
So this is a good guy after all.
Yeah, well, at least how I'm playing him, even though he's not a very nice kid, so even in he does some things that are not very nice sometimes, but he tries his best, I think. As you can see, it's right now, it's kind of nighttime. It's 9:30 and it's getting later. So,
yeah, what you're doing at school. Go home.
No. This is a... here you have the boys' dormitory. This is where I sleep, actually.
Oh, right.
And on the other side, you have the girls' dormitory. When I go in there, all the girls scream. So let's go sleep for now. Start another day. So this is my room.
So you can clean up?
Hey, don't tell me what to do. This is my room. If I don't want to clean him, I don't want to clean him. I can change my outfit if I wanted to. This is my school outfit. Very nice, right?
Yeah.
The graphics are great in this game because it was released in 2006. Oh, you can see someone bullying someone else outside.
There's just rats running around.
Yep. Yep.
Yep.
It's like I said, it's a bad game. It's a bad school. This is my chemistry set.
I see. Looks like it's about to explode.
Nah, it's fine. It's fine. So let's... I think I can go to sleep. Let's start another day. He doesn't even change his clothes to a pajama. Even though I could if I wanted to.
Mean.
But I forgot about it. So it's 8 a.m. right now. And morning classes start at 9 a.m., so you actually have to go to class in this game. And if you do well in your classes, you get a passing grade, and you're also rewarded with these kind of power-ups, different things you can use in the game. So when I did well, in chemistry, I actually received a, I think it was a smoke bomb or something, or a stink bomb that I can use. So that's fun. So it does have benefits to go to class and do well.
Some benefits.
So let's try to go to class right now. I have to wait until the bell rings, but it's morning class, so I should.
So what class are we going to?
I'm actually not sure.
You are very unprepared.
I know. That's how I live my life. Don't judge me. So it's almost 9 a.m. Yeah, so it's, where is my morning class? Don't I have class? Oh yeah, it's upstairs, but apparently it's the orange triangle. So we have class over here. Biology, apparently.
You made it on time.
I don't think I've ever done biology before.
Welcome to the world of biology.
First time for everything.
You all have strong stomachs.
So let's find out what we have to do. The dissection? Oh, we're gonna dissect something. Move controls. Okay, left shift or R to identify. Hold left shift to use.
It's a frog. We can
secure the frogs to the tail. Okay. I remember this class in biology, actually.
Oh, they made it look very nice. So all the nice juices.
I'm opening it up. Use a scalpel to make an incision. Okay.
What's the matter? Don't you like cutting
things?
Look
at how skilled you are.
I'm great! Forceps. Okay. Oh, that's my problem. Oh, there. Okay. That went great. Use pins to secure the flaps. We can do that, right? Use magnifying glass.
Don't want them flapping around.
So that's the heart. Cut around the heart with the scalpel. See, you learned something in this game.
Really? Yeah.
So I did. Use forceps to remove the heart. Use magnifying to identify the stomach. That's this part. So I have less than 2 minutes to
Patience,
dissect the frog.
You can do this. Rush science.
Do not rush science. That's something I can agree with, actually.
Just follow the dots.
Intestines.
No, I think you're gonna pass this class.
Well, 1 minute left.
Remember, slow and steady wins the race. A good start,
yes!
Hopkins. Let's see if you can pass it up, shall we?
I'm great at biology. So every time you go to class, you kind of have these different types
attention.
Of mini games that you can play. So I now have, because I got a passing grade, I received a new outfit.
A muscle shirt?
Apparently. I'm
you
gonna
think
save
you need
the game
that?
Real quick. So actually, because it's an old game, you have to go to certain locations to save your game.
May I help you?
So let's save. And you saw this guy approach me with the blue arrow above his head, but I think he's gone now, unfortunately. But anyway, when people approach you like that, yeah, here
he is. Oh, there he is! Yeah.
They want something from you, and you can do quests for them, so let's find out what he wants.
There's this girl, you see? And I want to put some chocolates in her locker. Will you do it?
Sure, I'll put some chocolates in the locker.
Isn't that sweet?
So, let's help them. Where do we need to go?
You could also eat them.
Yep. I could. Do you want me to eat them?
No, let's
be
nice.
Oh, we have to go down, actually. Okay, let's try that. Get out of my way! So there's a mini map in the right upper corner that shows me where I have to go. So it's the blue X. So it's over here. And we actually have this guy looking at me. It's a prefect. And if he sees me like bust into inside someone's locker, he'll try to get me because that's not allowed.
Better watch out.
Oh no, I have to go the other way. So I can actually hide from people and
prefects
if I wanted to, as you can see.
Looks very comfy.
Yep. That was the bell, so there's another class. I think it's this one. Pick lock. So this is a lockpicking minigame. I'm trying to pick this lock by making my mouse move in the direction the arrow is pointing. So that works.
Oh, you got it. Better run to class.
Yes, so I completed it and I'm actually late for class right now. You see these red dots on the mini-map. Those are the prefects and they're gonna bust me if they see me because I'm actually skipping class right now. So I'll try to get to class.
It's coming towards you, so you better hurry up.
Yep. It's the afternoon class, so let's see where it's at. I have no idea. It maybe outside on the
oh no
class.
We're lost.
No, it's in here. Okay. Oh, it's the orange triangle, so it's upstairs. So let's find out. Oh no, so I have to kind of
I really need some help
right now, dude. Skirt around this guy, unfortunately.
Oh my god, he won't leave you alone.
Yeah. So he's going that way and I'm going this way. So it's also a
stealth. Oh no, wait! He sees you!
There's also a stealth element of this game. I gotta go call my mommy. So he's going that way. Apparently, home economics. Music
he
class.
Made it.
We're gonna make some music together.
Hello, boys
that's
and
sure,
girls!
That's a good plan.
I'm Ms. Peters and I'm going to be your music teacher this year.
Well, it doesn't seem hard, but...
No, this is okay.
Well, you're more musical than I am. Perfect!
I'm playing the cowbell! The greatest instrument ever made.
You're made for it!
Jimmy, that was actually on time!
Yeah.
Great job!
Maybe I could do it even.
Another class passed.
Watch and learn, suckers!
So I got another t-shirt, apparently, so I can change my outfit if I wanted to. So these are the glasses, and now we have the afternoon, so we're off, so we can do whatever we want.
Let's eat! Oh!
I slipped in a banana peel,
so
I think. Unfortunately.
No.
So let's try to do some quests. Some of the main quests. So these blue ones, like this guy that's approaching me again, they have the side quest where you can earn money or earn respect for people.
The preps are planning to do something to Jimmy.
And these.
You're leaving him?
Yeah, because I want to do a main quest. Sorry, little boy.
No, okay.
So you have these big stars that you can see on the map. And they are the main quests. So I can choose whichever one I want to do. And I can walk there, or of course, what I can also do is use my skateboard.
Yeah,
amazing
you're
skateboard.
Rolling.
So now I'm just like 10 times as cool.
Trying to hit somebody.
Okay. Ow.
Oh.
There is a greater storyline.
Bunch of thieving jerks!
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen! Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught!
You can see Jimmy's not very
role
nice.
Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
Okay then.
Yeah, Yep, yep. So that was a clear Dungeons and Dragons reference. As you can see, there's four different axes on my minimap, and I assume those are the locations of the character sheets you just lost. So let's find out. Oh yeah.
Alright, you got something of Melvin's. Give it up! Alright, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in the little game. He kicks you in the nuts, you kick him in the nuts, until one of you gives up. If you win, you get
As you can see, there is violence in this game, although there's not things like blood or, gore.
Somehow this doesn't seem like a very smart play.
Nope, it's not. So, I can fight with people, as you can see, or I can just run.
Oh no, Jimmy.
But I can also fight.
You have to get the sheets, though.
I have the one. I picked it up. Dropped it. Ow! Keep me alone! Can't catch me if I'm on a skateboard, bye!
Oh, wow!
He's getting away! Stop! Get off the skateboard, Jimmy. This is not working.
Oh, Jimmy, you keep making the same mistakes.
Come here. He's so much faster than me.
Man, it's like a proper chase down.
You can't catch me from over there, nerd!
Oh,
see? He got caught by the prefect because he was mean. Ow.
Oh.
See, now he's now the prefects are chasing him.
Ah, you've got backup.
You can't, you really do care.
Oh, so the nerds are helping me, you can see. So there is some fighting in this game, which I don't...
Don't condone,
but it is a way to... So, because I was fighting, this prefect is now busting me.
No, so you weren't the only one, that's not fair.
Right? It's not my fault! Let's leave. So you can see in my mini-map that everybody's looking for me.
Oh, this is going down.
But because I have my awesome skateboard, I can escape. Oh, wait.
Come on!
So there's the second guy.
There's no such thing as magic, dude! Why do you have to be so mean? Get closer!
Go get stand
some
I can't stand violence than hitting a guy. Sure.
So there's the second sheet. Oh, the third sheet. So you know you only need one more.
One more to go.
Please help us, Jimmy.
There's two guys in there. You listen to me.
Oh, you got backup. Oh wait, get
use for that.
So I got all of them. And now this guy's mad at me. Let's leave!
Run!
And let's go back to our friends. Here you go.
You recovered my precious documents. Thank you, sir. You are a noble man indeed. Just give me the money, Melvin.
As you can see, Jimmy is not a not yet
guy.
A kind-hearted soul that does things for because they're good things to
$10.
Do. He's mainly motivated right now by greed.
Hey,
but I
what about our what about our wenches?
That's true. He did promise us some wenches, right?
I feel cheated now.
I am so disappointed. In this game, you do get to kiss quite a lot of girls if you do these kind of quests for them, and especially if you give them flowers. So whenever I see someone like this, I can flirt with them.
But I really like you.
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't. You know.
See? So I'm not dressed as nice, so this girl doesn't want to kiss me right now.
You don't have on your muscle shirt.
Although I do have to say, you can also kiss boys if you want to, which is, I think, always nice.
Very good.
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
So it's quite late. Let's go back to our dormitory. So here we are back in the dorm. Anouk, thanks so much for helping me, and everybody else, thanks for watching. Let's have little Jimmy drift back off to sleep. That's Bully.
Well, that's a wrap, right?
Yep.
Time to sleep.
Good night, sweet.